Is everybody having a good time? Woo! It must be me, I'm sure of that. Before we introduce these guys, I have one more person for you to meet. The guy who's responsible for building everything you see within a 12-mile radius of here. Mr. Mesa himself, Mr. Gilbert himself, Dennis Barney, wants to say three words.
Welcome, everybody. Thank you for waiting in those long lines. Happy that you're here. We hope that you have a good time. Val Vista Lakes is proud to put this concert on with the Beach Boys, with Brian Richards and Richmond America. We hope that y'all have a good time, have a lot of fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Southern California, the number one, America's number one band, the fabulous Beach Boys! Thank you.
right, if any of you came here tonight with somebody you'd like to dance slow with, dance together with, now's your opportunity, because we're going to do a slow song, and we're going to dedicate it to all the lovely ladies here tonight. How's that?
Can I make a request? Can we have the beach balls? These guys are collecting beach balls under the stage here. Could you guys just throw them back out, let them bounce around?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I know.
We'll throw one out.
I love
you
it.
See what I'm saying?
Beautiful.
You see what I'm saying? They want to see these things. All right, yeah. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you. Yeah. That's part of the fun.
Here's the Bruce.
Yeah. It's for all the lovely ladies.
1, 2, 3.
That was a dreamy song. It's another dreamy song.
When we're out of the state of California, we like to do a song about the state of California. The place that this group started from, originated from, and most of the guys are born.
He lives California. In Arizona.
Yeah, and I live in Arizona, so what can I say? All the... Thanks, Bruce. All the leaves are brown.
All the leaves are brown.
And the sky is gray. And I've been for a walk on a winter's day, yeah. Well, I'd be safe and warm if I wasn't in LA. The California dreaming, California dreaming. I such a winter's day. Thank you.
as long as there are stars above you, you'll never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you. If you should ever leave me, the life would still go on, believe me. The world could show nothing to me. What good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. You go on, believe me. The world could show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. God only knows what I'd be without you.
God only knows what I'd be without.
God only knows what I'd be without.
Thanks so much.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.
much.
We haven't done that for a long time.
Ocean, through restful waters, deep emotion.
Hey, thank you, Billy.
Oh, it's really beautiful here in Arizona, I'll tell you. Tell you, we are so glad to be here, but I'll tell you what. One of the reasons we're glad to be here is we see a lot of, very lot of young people in the audience tonight. You know what I mean? Probably their parents here, the parents of the younger people here tonight are Beach Boy fans, right? Or is it they just have very children with very good taste? I don't know, you know, maybe they do. At any rate, we're glad that so many younger people are here tonight because that way we feel like we don't have to be pressured into doing for the millionth time those raggedy old broken down used car songs we used to do. Yeah. Nobody wants to hear a song as dumb as Little Deuce Coupe or anything like that. It's stupid. I'm sure we're going to get up here and make fools of ourselves by doing Little Old Lady from Pasadena or something like that. That was Jan and Dean. And I'll tell you what. I'll tell you how old these songs are. These songs are so old that when we started out, there weren't even any imported cars on the road. That's old. Yeah, all we knew was about Chevrolets and Fords and Pontiacs and all that stuff. We didn't know nothing about Mercedes and BMW and Toyotas and shit like that. Hadn't even heard of them. Well, that's wrong. Adolf Hitler rode a mean Mercedes, you know, but that we heard of a Mercedes. But anyway, look at here now. So we won't have to do songs like Shut Down and I Get Around and stuff like that, okay? 409, forget it. Well, but I'll tell you what, it's great country out here, guys. I think we ought to give them what they really want to hear, which is that good country music.
Oh, yeah. Holly.
They love that country. They don't want to hear those. How many old timers out there, for old timers' sake, want to hear those raggedy old car songs anyway? There's no way there are that many old timers out there. There's no way that that many couch potatoes came out to a concert. They're going to sit and watch it on TV 3 years later. Yeah. Okay, for those old timers, here they go.
One, two, three.
You don't know.
incredible.
I'm sure.
It's a little old lady from Pasadena.
Go, Granny, go, Granny, go, Granny, go.
Pretty little flower in a white gardenia.
Go, Granny, go, Granny, go, Granny, go.
Barking giddy over out is the brand new shattering superstar
guy.
Yeah.
tried just what we had. Would fill your heart with joy, I'd sing forever.
That's a Dennis Wilson song for you guys. Thank you.
Carl Wilson.
I'll tell you what, in just a second, we're going to have a group of girls who are cheerleaders come out and help us out on this next song. They're the Mountain View High Toros. They'll be out here in just a second, I hope. Are they around? Those girls around somewhere? Are they? Okay. But before we bring them out, I want to introduce a friend of ours. Oh, wait a second. They're out here. Oh, this ought to be interesting. Golly! There's millions of them. Hey, John, come down here for a minute. Come here. Yeah, come here. See, girls, before we start this song, we have a special announcement to make. Come here, John. We have the bad news and the good news. The bad news is there's a writer's strike. The good news is, since this series is not working right now, we have with us playing percussion and drums, Mr. John Stamos, ladies and gentlemen. John Stamos.
All right, John.
Yeah. He's kindly consented to come out and play with us tonight here. All right. Okay, liven up now. Here we go. Stamos. We got this song now. It goes like this.
When some loud bragger tries to put you down and says his school is great, I tell him right away now, what's the matter, buddy? Ain't you heard of my school?
You show off.
It's number one in the state.
And proud of the world.
Be true to your school.
Yeah.
Mr. John Stewart!
Yeah, John Bates. All right, him too. You don't count. Those girls are what's happening.
John's got good feel. I mean, thanks, John.
Well, thank you so much. That was really nice.
Thank you.
T-shirts, gonna send a pair of thumbs. party, yeah. So help me, Rhonda, get her out of my heart.
Thank you, everybody.
Mr. Aaron Jordan!
Thank you very much. Thank you.
What a great crowd, yeah!
We'd like to thank each and every one of you for coming out tonight to see the Beach Boys. And as a matter of fact, we'd like to thank you very, 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 very much for coming tonight. And we dedicate this next song from all of us to all of you.
I love the colorful clothes you wear and the way the sunlight plays upon her head.
Good vibrations.
deeply philosophical question right now. Is everybody ready to go surfing or what?
Big surf.
Let's go surfing now. Everybody's learning how. Come on, it's a fire with me. Surfing, surfing the fire. Surfing, surfing the fire.
loving USA. Everybody's not surfing.
Surfing USA.
Thanks so much!
Thanks. Good night!
Thank you!
Thank you, John Stamos. Thank you, Mountain Dew cheerleaders. Thank most of you. Most of all, you in the audience here.
Arizona.
We love you guys. See you next time. Bye.
The John Stamos Dancers.